campaign for
campaign. I can't hear you guys though.
Blops 3. I just
switched over. Oh, you're on it. Oh, the simple campaign. Blops 3 is your.
Hey, still with us? Welcome back.
Hey,
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are.
Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up.
December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident set back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
Wait, what?
It can't be. What's happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds.
Personal space?
Yeah, look at the book.
Those eyes, though. Got the eyes of a killer. On fire.
Oh, somebody.
RPG! 11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zurich security forces are receiving an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists
used. Send Chris to invite the party, please.
Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom.
He's online for me.
You remember Diaz?
I think so.
I'm gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can use.
Communication. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor. You're a fucking dick.
He didn't hear shit. If I wanna talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up with Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay, weapons hot. Wipe the floor with these assholes.
Rock and roll, baby.
I got top floor. Oh, that's a teammate. Left side.
Oh wow.
There's never just one route. High, low,
yeah,
left, right.
I got
different paths, yield different advantages.
You go go right. You go left, I'll go middle then.
Going left.
Yeah.
Green went right.
Yeah, what the heck did I get shot by?
I'm way over here by the
bus.
Yeah, I got it.
Your DNI can provide custom critical info to help you better read the battlefield. Switch it to tactical mode.
Let's go. Tactical mode.
Hi.
Don't got all day, newbie.
Why are you doing tactical mode? Oh. Right on the D-pad.
I don't like it.
Your eyes for the first time, right?
I don't like it at all. It's too much going on at once.
I thought you can just stand through the wall.
And every time I say it's too busy.
Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
Wall run.
Run on the wall.
We almost ran into each other.
Attack mode will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red, move. See the red and yellow markers? They represent kill zones. Not somewhere you want to be. Reinforcements at the truck.
There. I messed up there. That was my bad.
Oh, you're up top. Yeah, I see you.
I'm down.
Well, I will admit the,
you gotta go all the way back to come up and get you.
You think the, that overlay, it shows you your, trajectory and your grenades.
I can't hit nobody. That's so bad, my gun right now.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even from cover.
Push it.
Keep moving up. Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
He's got top. He's got top.
Okay.
We got quite a few units up there.
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out, and that door should open.
How do you get it to get lower?
Let's get moving. Hijack a tower.
I don't know.
I have to hijack one of these other ones.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Grab fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets.
You guys are still on my sticks, right?
Yeah, we're on.
Suppressors, second level. If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets. Your cyber abilities don't come for free. It takes a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD. Nice going. I'll turn it back on them and tear them up. Use your environment. Shoot down those bats.
That's kind of cool. We can hack their equipment and use it. Yeah, I'll do it.
You want to hack a feature? That's good. Yeah, you need to do it.
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh!
Hey, flashback.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Okay. Second. Take a deep breath in. Tell me what happened.
And then my arms were thrown off. I'm sorry.
I was back in Ethiopia.
My arms are ripped off.
I lived it all over again. What's happening to me?
Shh. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. This shit happens. Doctors can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
What happens now?
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Got it. At Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security control.
Vach the Salt Man, it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Trainers. Boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been 5. If you hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So, what happens now?